You'll see it on E tonight.
You're gonna just go ahead and go crazy with this bass real quick.